And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case...
Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. This is the lineup for the home team. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Roberto Carlos starts alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Zinedine Zidane plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. And he's in. Oh, that's Tottenham. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Oh, surely. And a goal! The quick one, too! And they've turned this game on its head! So 2-0 now. Zinedine Zidane. N'Golo Kanté. And the emphasis is on... Oh, big chance! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who can they pick out? Superb block. A really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. That is how to apply the pressure. Andrew Robertson. Bruno Fernandes has it. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, understandably, we're focused on Neymar as today marks his 200th appearance.
Well, what a signing he's proved to be. He's played with great skill and so much desire. He's been an inspiration to those around him. He's been brilliant.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Conte, João Cancelo, and the cross is very much on. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Kevin De Bruyne. An alert intervention. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Robertson. And now Sterling. Calvert-Lewin. Well, just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Alexander-Arnold. And a useful cross. And after the cross, a tremendous block. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Can they keep it out? And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Savage, there's no hope. Kids these days.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
João Cancelo. Getting forward. Ramos. Here's Mbappe. Now hardly have it once again. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays. Takes aim! Can they stop it going in? The cutback. Zidane. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And it will be goalkeeper's ball. Ruud Gullit. Camavinga. Gullit. Moving it forward. Gullit. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Caligiuri. Now with Zola. It's with João Cancelo. Stones. Ramos. Messi. And Neymar. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Messi. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Delivering it. And he did what he had to do defensively. And crossed in there. Oh, yes! Dispatching it with aplomb. Wonderful goal. So they get the ball moving again. And that should certainly shake things up. How will Hardly Athletic respond? Now can they make something happen? Perfect challenge. Zinedine Zidane. Losing possession a bit easily. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Not the pass he had in mind. And this situation could be dangerous. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Roberto Carlos. Committed challenge. Caligiuri. Pirlo. Camavinga. This looks more than decent, but timely defending when it mattered. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Neymar. Zidane. He'll try his luck here. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Well, not hard to read that pass. Zinedine Zidane. It's with João Cancelo. Now he must favour the cross. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Gullit. Can they create something from here? Pirlo must take the lead here. Losing possession. Zola. Incisive pass from Mbappe. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Gianfranco Zola. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mbappe. To take the lead. What a save. Promising looking attack. Oh, the threat is there. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And I think the threat has been averted. It's a weighted pass. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. Moses Simon. Pull it. Wonderful chance. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who can they pick out? Well, thumped clear. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Roberto Carlos. Now Daniel Caligiuri. Hardly athletic in a position of menace. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Mbappe. Untidy on the ball. Camavinga. This looks threatening. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Over it comes. Moses Simon. And the ball's gone. Eduardo Camavinga. Pirlo. Pulls it back. And lining it up. And using his body to good effect. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Messi. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Caligiuri.